I get the feeling that these two really liked working with each other.
Which is probably also why John Cryer made an appearance on Ashton Kutcher's show, The Ranch.
No, actually, we've met before.